I was sick at home, and I would follow after him. My soul debates with God because I redeemed. And that was when that understanding came to me. Fear left me, run away for the rest of my life. Jesus. And that went on, and that was how I received that song. And going to coming back home after school, 2018, I did my NYSC, and that was when I did the music training. Starting Sam, I don't know if he's here. Please let's appreciate him. He's my music trainer. God has given me wonderful teams of people to work with me. That's something I'm really grateful for. When you're working with people that are born again and with the Spirit of God, it makes things more easier. You're more at ease because it's like your brother or sister. And so this is my trainer. When he helped me to arrange some of these songs I received. And so when he hears some of these songs, he will say, no, verse one is not here, verse two is not here. Go on and seek and receive from God the remaining part of this song. This song is not complete. I'll say, wow. So I would actually go back, and sometimes I would be in the kitchen or the room, and I would hear sounds in my spirit. And God would tell me, this is verse one of this song. I would run to the room, go and record it, and come back. What I'm doing. And at another time, I can be doing something, I'm going to whisper the sound. This is verse two of this song. And I quickly, excitedly run, record it, and continue what I'm doing. So that was 2018, and all the songs were being collected. Sometimes I'll be like, God, when I'm being recorded, people need to hear this sound. And God will say, it's not time yet. So I believe that the time has come. This is the right time for this sound to be released. Praise the Lord. And going back, I was soon round up. Going to 2019 was when I was supposed to start the recording. And so I was in church. We were using the other hall that time. And I was just here. And after church, I just felt this strong burden. It's like God started pushing me to start making recording efforts. And so I was still struggling in my spirit. So I went to the prayed over me and said, I believe it is time for this job. So once that prayer was made, I felt a fresh presence of God, and the first songs hit me in my spirit, and I knew it was time. And so we went to Joss. I started recording in Joss. Thank you so much for referring. She's not here right now, but Manji and his family, God bless you for your efforts to help me get the contact with the first producer, Sadari. So, I worked with him for that time. We couldn't continue. Just they came to Abuja. Josh, Mr. Josh, are you here? Praise the Lord. Let's appreciate Josh. Yeah, so I'm really so grateful to Mr. God bless you. He's the producer that I was linked up to in Abuja here. Wonderful, wonderful. He took this project personally. Like, how far, how is it going? How are things working? We use his home to do some rehearsals, to do some recordings. Please let's appreciate him again. He has been wonderful in this project, and I thank God for leading me to him. And so we started the recording 2019. Then the song we recorded 2020, we couldn't do much. Then 2021, we finished the recording finally.
I would just like to give thanks to God. That is my journey. That has been my story. And God is at the center of the world. Thank you so much, Abuja House Fellowship. Thank you for contributions, for your prayers. Thanks to the album launch committee. God bless you. God increase you. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise God. While she was at this, Uncle Hope sent his own well wish. And we want to have that. So immediately after that, the friends will come around for our third song.
Have known to mean My wife and I have known Tumin Osage Richards since her birth. We have particularly watched her since her teenage years and discovered to our delight she has a passion for God. She's spiritually consistent and has a moral bearing that is most pleasing. That the anointing of prophecy rests on her is evident whenever she leads worship during fellowship meetings. We are told in the word of God to speak to ourselves in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs. Tumin ministry effort in this album makes available to us a collection of psalms and spiritual songs. Gifts plus grace plus passionate dedication to serving God with one's gifting usually crystallize a steady ministry. That is always. Tumin is working in these realities, and she's bound to have a greater tomorrow in service to Christ and his body. Upon this special occasion, we heartily congratulate her and joyfully recommend this album to every lover of God.
Magnify is such a huge blessing, both to myself and to as many that have listened to it. It's definitely spirit-filled worship that takes you straight to the throne of grace. Hallelujah. I just pray that all who would listen to the song, their lives would be changed, they would be transformed, and they would really, really encounter God as they listen to the song. Once again, congratulations on your album, and this is only the beginning, because the Lord is going to take you to greater heights and use you to do greater and mighty things in his kingdom. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen. All right, so we'll have her do a third song.
As we listen to the song, I Will Dwell, may you be blessed. Amen.
Mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Idele uwa ose wedeme house of the Lord forever. The sun for the day and the moon for the night, the Lord gives light unto me. Every word he has spoken, it will surely come to pass.
Special day. Praise God. I'm just smiling. We thank God for today. And want to wish all the youth in the house, we are so happy today because of Sister Tunim's album launch. And we want to wish you all the best, Tunim. We pray that God will give you more inspiration and you so above all us in Jesus' name.
This day is prophecy fulfilled. Zion is making a statement to the world. Praise God. Zion has arisen. Now shall the ends of the earth hear the trumpet sound out of Zion, that the nations of the earth will be instructed on how to minister worship, true spiritual worship unto God. Praise the Lord. I'm so excited today, and I thank God for his grace upon Tumi. It's such an inspiration. And I believe that so many of us are inspired today. Praise the Lord. Brethren, if you listen to the message, and in fact the opening prayer, you would see that the Lord God Almighty has ordained this day to make a definite statement. Praise the Lord. Let me just say this, brethren. Appreciating what God has done in the life of Tumi, particularly for this event today, of this album launch, magnify the Lord. You see, I'm sure some of us know, God can do all things. Praise God. With him, nothing is impossible. But there is something that God cannot do. Praise God. God cannot worship himself. God cannot worship himself. So God has a need. That's why when Jesus came, he said, look, God is seeking for those who will worship him in spirit and in truth. Praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. And that's why you see the account in Revelation chapter 15 and 5, where God has ordained graces that he has given harps. He says they are standing upon liquefied fire. They have obtained harps of God, and they were singing the song of Moses and the song of the Lamb of God. And when they began to sing, the outcome was something else in the temple of God. What was the content of their song? Great and marvelous are thy works. They were magnifying God, just like the title of that album is. Just and true are thy ways, thou King of saints. Who shall not fear thee and glorify thy name? For thou only art holy. And then the next phrase, for all nations shall come and do what? Worship before thee. Brethren, the nations of the earth are going to be taught through spiritual worship from songs that shall arise out of Zion as citizens of Zion pick up their harps. Praise God. Those who have passed through the fires. Praise the Lord. God is waiting for it. The Lord has delivered us and we are no longer captives of Babylon. So we need to pick up those harps that have been hung up. Praise God. In that Psalm 137, it says, The citizens of Babylon will say, sing us one of the songs of Zion. They are waiting for these songs out of Zion. Praise God. The Lord has set us at liberty. We are no longer in captivity. So now songs must arise. Pure spiritual songs that would dispel the evil spirit in the courts of Pentecost. When David received the anointing, so the evil spirit that was upon Saul, as he begins to minister, it expels devils. That's the grace and ministry that will attend to me as she goes forth. And the Lord has revealed to her during the times of prayer that he has given her healing wings. Praise God. Healing without minister healing that will edify and bring refreshing to all the ungodly songs that have been raised. You know, we thank God for some of the songs that are coming out there, but so much, you know, mixture. Vessels who are not sanctified, who are living in double standard, corruptible life. They sing songs and they will pick it up and sing. And God is not pleased with those offerings. Now, God is waiting for through spiritual songs of worship that would ascend to him to gain his attention. That will cause God to say, oh, my attention has been drawn somewhere. Just like it's happening today. Someone received a revelation that Michael the Archangel is here. Is that not so? What is happening here? I'm being drawn. My attention has been drawn to somewhere and moving to Nigeria because I'm being magnified there. Praise God. And that was what happened as they were worshiping in Revelation 15. It says, the temple was filled with the brightness of the smoke of the glory of the presence of God. Praise God. Those days are here. Those days are here. I'm inspired. My seed is every call. I go prepare. Praise God. Go worship God in spirit and in truth. Praise the Lord. May the Lord grace you and strengthen you and preserve you. And one last word to me. As the Lord announces you, may the Lord grant you grace and strength to stand, to be distinctively different, because there's going to be a lot of attention towards you. Just like the days of David says, women were gave him more praise than Saul, and Saul became envious. May the Lord preserve you and give you the wisdom to stand in holiness and righteousness, to distinguish yourself to the praise and glory of God. Sorry, I took a bit more time, but I needed to say this. Praise God.
You would agree with me that it is difficult to take a word out of the mouth of the evangelist. He was speaking with so much power. Even before he came here, he was like, Eben, when you want to take the mic, please, just hold on. God bless you, Uncle Patrick. You spoke with so much power and anointing. The Lord bless you richly in Jesus' name. All right, we'll welcome Uncle Ben. I know I wouldn't have to stay close to Uncle Ben. I would just stay away.
Praise the Lord. Nothing gladdens the hearts of a father better than seeing the children doing very, very well. So our hearts are glad, as I'm speaking on behalf of the elders, as the elders of the church, we are happy that our own daughter is doing well. Praise the name of the Lord. One small advice to me, and I will draw this advice from the scriptures. In Genesis chapter 14, Abraham just finished a war. He destroyed Chedorlaomer. Just before temptation came, Melchizedek, the prince of Salem, came and offered him bread and wine. After that encounter, it prepared him for the temptation that was to come. And the prince of Sodom, king of Sodom, came and was tempting him with the worldly thing. He said, okay, you keep all the goods. Give me the humans. Abraham was prepared because of the encounter. He did not fall into that trap. Praise the name of the Lord. You've talked about encounter. One thing that will sustain you and protect you from the arrows of glamour is continuous encounter with the Lord. My dear daughter, keep it up. Don't joke with it at all. And for as long as it flows and it continues, no man, no woman can tempt you. In the name of Jesus. There is no doubt that you are going to be successful. It's clear. You remember the day I told you in your house, say, ah, to me, the way you sang today, you remember? Because I looked at your face, I knew that something extraordinary was happening. May the Lord preserve you and continue to help you. In Jesus' name, amen.
God bless you, sir. And we say amen to those words in Jesus' name. We'll take one more before the dedication of the album. If a new child was coming to church today, and before the announcement, you know that before response from worship team, there is always a song from the congregation, and the song always comes from one direction. And the song is always like, come and join me, sing hallelujah. Before the response from the worship team, Mommy Edith is already on her feet, and she's in front. Today, Mommy, we are joining you to sing hallelujah over to me. And we pray that the hallelujah will not be cut short in Jesus' name. Let's continue clapping while we appreciate Mommy, while she comes up for her testimony and her song of hallelujah. I'm looking forward to that. Come and join me, sing hallelujah. Jehovah Jireh has done me well. Come and join me, sing hallelujah. Jehovah Jireh has done me well. She would continue from here.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I stand in awe of him. Let his name be glorified. Let his name be honored. And let his name be praised for his faithfulness. Indeed, great is the faithfulness of the Almighty. I want to sing this hymn, Great is Thy Faithfulness. And I would like us to join me in singing it. Great is Thy Faithfulness. Can you be projected, please? Great is Thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with Thee. Thou changest not Thy compassions, they fail not. As a speed forever will be. Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand has provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Summer and winter, springtime and harvest, sun, moon, and stars in their courses above. Joy with our nature in manifold wisdom. To the great faithfulness, mercy, and love. Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand has provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Pardon for sin, peace that endures. Faithfulness, morning. Lord.
Praise God. Indeed, great is the faithfulness of God. Amen. All right, would please have the elders come and dedicate and also pray for Tumim. Tumim.
The elders and their wives come out. She will sit down, we'll surround you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Let's begin to pray in the spirit. Let's begin to pray in the spirit because we are speaking to him who is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we can ask or think, much more than we can ask or think. We all are aware that the grace of God is upon her and God is taking her very, very far. Orabo shatatandalaraladabaya. Mesukutata laria mekadoka moka salaba lindura moda mahaskin totapika takayama medikaru mado medikaliri mama bokuta kayama lingura mosa kabaya. The Bible says glorious things are spoken of you, O city of God. Let's begin to speak in the spirit glorious things. Things that are deep, things that are prophetic regarding this daughter of Zion. Haramashuta larabaya. Yekonda kamo sita lianda. Lingo rimopa katika rabo nikarianda. Lamikando yaba uku sakata tabaya. Remodika liri lamika tabayaba. Hukangaba kaka salabaya. So let us dedicate Tumim to God for this purpose. And let his dedication, grace, and oil rest upon her. She has seen a vision very clear. She has been given a vision. And God has begun to give the provision, which is the grace and the anointing. Alema kindo ramo lamikando kopokota kasalabaya intora nakiria lai baroka lima katayama mandi ramo lembo dia kaida kamba kuta kayaba langora moko sakaladabaya. Thank you, Lord. Oh, blessed be the name of our Father. Let's dedicate this album to the Lord. It is the first fruits of many that shall come. Let it be the instrument of upliftment of the name of the Lord and of edification of the church. Let's pray that as long for as many times as our daughter shall see this album or remember any of the tracks, consciousness will rest upon her that she has been called and chosen. Thank you, Father. Oh, Makidorabo, Shandalarabadaya. Blessed be the name of the Lord our God. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Lord, we are grateful to you for today. It's a vision fulfilled. We have looked ahead to this day and our hearts rejoice. Our hearts rejoice because as fathers and mothers, who have made one contribution or the other into her life, we rejoice. We rejoice because your investments are not in vain. We say, thank you, Father. Lord, we bring to me before you. Surely there is a vision. And Lord, there must be a separation unto this vision. Therefore, to me, we separate you unto this calling that the Lord has shown to you. We separate you unto this grace. We make declaration that you shall not be like any other. As the Lord knows you by name, so shall your calling be peculiar. We minister grace to you and strength, divine ability to live out this calling. To me, we bring the oil of God's separation upon you. We dedicate you to this service of the Father, the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, by the grace of him who has called you. To me, Iyora, be separated. Into the grace of a psalmist, to the glory of God the Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we pray and we receive this album, Magnify, which is the first fruits of several to come. We dedicate it to the glory of God, to magnify God, to edify the saints of God. Lord, not only this physical album, but the tracks shall receive wings. And the wings shall travel beyond boundaries. And Lord, we say, as your daughter remains in the grace and the place of her calling, several other ones shall be battered, and this shall be the first fruit. So let it be. In Jesus' name, amen.
All right, we'll just take the last set of well wishes from Tumim's friends. The Oasis ladies, they were friends from way back in school. So we'll just take that brief announcement and we would close. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Uwa Aloba, and I'm here to say a few things about my friend Tumim. Thank you so much for this opportunity. Tumim is a great lady, she's amazing. She has always wanted to be a singer, and I thank God for what he's doing through you and in you. I remember when we were in the University of Lagos at the hostel, and we just started worshiping God. Myself, you, Browita, Precious, and I think Esther. And we were just soaked in the worship of the Lord. And it even got to an extent that one of the hostel supervisors came upstairs and was like, okay, girls, can you keep it down? But I thank God for what he's doing in your life. You're an amazing person. I want you to know that this is the start of something new. It's a new dawn for you. You're born for greatness. I want you to also know that we are proud of you and we love you. Congratulations to me.
Hello, good evening. Hi, my name is Rorita Edigrate Itwen, and I am a friend of Tumi. Tumi, man. Just thinking about her name alone, you can see how my cheeks, they're rising. Like, Tumim is a sweet person. We go way back to diplomat days at the university, Faculty of Law. And to be honest, man, I can boast of very few friends, and Tumim happens to be one of them. I have watched her grow into an amazing woman of faith. I mean, one of the striking things you would, you know, notice about her is her love for God, and I have watched her grown into this person who enjoys finding expression about her love for God in the things that she does. And one of such is her new album launch. I'm so excited about this album launch. I mean, she has come this far, and just listening to it alone, you can tell of her personality. And I mean, you can't afford not to be a part of that album launch, to be honest. So this is me saying that I'm proud of you, Tumi, and I love you very, very much. God bless you, God bless your heart, and God keep you and you continue to grow in strength and in spirit. God bless you, bless you, bless you. See you at the album launch. Bye.
Hello everyone, my name is Esther Shobar, and I'm a friend to Tumim Yoha. This is me sending out my best wishes for our album launch tomorrow. And to everyone listening to this, I want to admonish us to go and download her three new songs. They are spirit-filled and so touching, and they have been a blessing to my life since I downloaded them. I also want to say thank you to Tumim for giving me the opportunity to actually access the songs and download them free of charge. They have blessed my life. And my prayer for you is that as God has started using you, He's going to take you to places, He's going to enlarge your coast, and you're going to be a wonderful kingdom partner through your ministry. You're going to win souls for Christ. And my prayer is that the oil and the anointing and the grace of God upon your life will never run dry, that you would go from grace to grace, and you will go from glory to glory, and that He will make you an international icon to be reckoned with, in Jesus' name. That is my prayer for you, Tumim. I wish you all the best in your album launch. To everybody listening to this, I'm urging you that you shouldn't miss it, because of course it's going to be awesome, it's going to be amazing. God bless you, to me. God bless you, and God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.
On that note, we will draw the curtain. Praise God. Before we go, you can pick up the CD, the album, on your way out. It goes for 500 naira. There's a lady over there. You can just pick up one, pick for your friend, pick up for your colleague, and bless them with this song. The Lord bless you in the name of Jesus. All right, Mrs. Agbaja and Mrs. Caroline Yakubu from Tumim Secondary School, we want to appreciate you for coming. Also, Tumim sends a regard, and she says thank you to you all for coming. To every other person who came after we recognized the dignitaries, after we welcomed everyone, we want to say welcome to you. For want of time, we might not be able to call out your names, but we want to say God bless you. Thank you for coming. And as you return to your homes, we ask that the Lord would keep you in the name of Jesus. And whatever blessing it is you are going out of this place with, we ask that the Lord will keep those blessings with you in the name of Jesus. All right, before we leave here, we would have Urim come do his vote of thanks for Tumim, for the family. I like the way he stood up.
Praise God. I was just told this afternoon that I was doing a lot of things, and I was like, I don't like being sprung upon like that. But I thank God. I thank God for Tumim's life. I was sitting there, I was just remembering some things. Back when we were much younger, when we were very small, we used to have some of these funny songs that we just come up with and just be singing around in the house and running away. And Tumim was always the culprit of all those kind of things. We cannot be in the car. We are thirsty. We start singing, water, I want water, water. And one day, daddy was driving. We were singing to the house to tell us to just keep quiet. We were distracting him. You know, so, and she was always the culprit of those things. You know, so, but I've always known that he has had that, you know, inspiration and gifts for music. And I thank God for the kind of person she has become, first of all, in God. The rooting and foundation in Christ, you know, is what is most important. And every other thing that springs out from that is always amazing to the glory of God. We want to, first of all, say something about Tumim. She is the kind of person that she's a go-getter. She wants to do something, she goes ahead. She just goes for it. I remember back, was it 2018? She was just like, I want to do an album. I was like, wow, okay. Like joke. She went to do, she went to get, you know, do music training and all of that. I was like, okay. And everything, and the album was done. I'm like, wow, interesting. Then one day we're just coming back from church and she was like, I want to do an album launch. I'm like, album launch. I thought, okay. And like joke, one thing, she sprung up and did everything, got all of us involved, and we are here. You know, so she's that whenever she wants to do something, she does it. I'm the kind of person that would think and look at things, you know, but she would just immediately and go for it. And that's one quality that I admire about her. But listening to some of the songs, very, very amazing, but all of them. There was one I was listening to, When I'm Afraid, right? When I'm Afraid, it was the one that really blessed me the most. I was like, wow, I could really feel the presence of God in that song. And Goodness and Mercy as well. You know, was also one of the songs that blessed me. I want to thank everybody for coming. I really, really appreciate everybody for coming. It's really amazing. When we were planning, you know, everything, I was, so we're going to make brethren wait after service for the launch again. I was like, it's really going to be a sacrifice. And I thank everybody, Abuja House Fellowship, you know, for making it, for staying till the end of the program. Thank you so, so much. You've been such an encouragement. When we were planning the food, I was thinking, I hope small chores be enough, because Sunday hunger used to be very different from every other type of hunger, you know. Anyway, for me, I don't know about everybody else, you know. So, but I really thank everybody for, you know, coming. I can see my uncle Abraham. Thank you so much for coming. That's my dad's younger brother. Thank you so much. Every other person, I saw some of the Karu brethren. Thank you so much for making it. Thank you, everybody, the youth, the adult youth, the teenagers, everyone that contributed to make this a success. Thank you so, so much. God bless you. And God increase you in Jesus' name. Amen.
When you go home again and listen to another track, they will bless you again. Don't worry, you'll share the testimony. All right, as we prepare to leave, I want to plead with all of the youth, please, after the grace, don't go. Please help out with the instrument and any other thing you can help out with. Please, let's welcome Uncle Adamu as he closes us in prayer. Please, let's put our hands together.
Hallelujah. Our Father, we thank you for this wonderfully great day that you have made. Thank you for gathering us onto this place. Thank you for revealing yourself in this manner. Thank you particularly for your daughter Tumi, for how your hand has rested upon her. As we depart, Lord, we yet commit her into your able hand. You will yet sustain her. Yet enlarge her coast in the name of Jesus Christ. All that we hear this sound of worship shall be drawn unto you truly in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.
All right, we can just share the grace.
the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Shalom. He shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.